This is our recirculating spray booth. The spray booth itself consists of our smart wall, that is basically the air purification and cleaning system, that consists of four levels of filtration. The initial layer of filtration is a paint arrestor and stop filter. The next level is a foam filter that basically captures all of the smaller particles. And the third filter is our microfilter that captures all of the minor particles. At the end of these four levels of filters, we have our active charcoal filters that consist of these carbon blocks that basically absorbs all of the VOCs in the air. What makes the machine quite unique is that we measure the air quality prior to the filtration and then after the filtration. So we actually have a documentation of the cleaning effect of the machine itself. The recirculating booth here is basically a no chimney spray booth. That means that the air recirculates within the enclosure itself. That means that you're not introducing cold air to the surface, but also the fact that you're heating up the existing air within the booth itself. It means that there's no civil work required to install it. It can be installed anywhere. It runs on 220 volt and it has a small footprint of either 2 times 2 meters or 3 times 3 meters. The recirculating booth can be installed either with side pillars to hold the roof, or alternatively, it can be hanged from the roof, allowing you to utilize the full space without any columns or obstructions inside of the walls of the booth. The booth consists of two side walls, which is in a fire retardant material, and a front curtain, allowing you to have full visibility of what is happening inside of the booth. The booth itself also has the unique thing that it has all of the various lighting structures inside of it that gives a perfect working environment for painting a vehicle or painting panels or various objects. The recirculating booth itself, and more precisely the smart wall, has an extremely small footprint. In the terms, it's only 30 centimeters wide, as can be seen right here. That means that it can be placed quite closely up towards a wall, minimizing the overall footprint of the machine itself. What you would recognize as well, now we're standing on the exterior side of the booth, it has an extremely low sound footprint as well. That means that for health and safety environments surrounding the booth, we're also compliant. If we go alongside the booth here, we also have the curtain sides. That basically means that we can drive in a vehicle from the side with ease of use simply by pulling the curtains aside. The recirculating booth is basically controlled with various modes. The different modes you can find on the touch panel here itself. We hover through a sleep mode where the machine is sleeping. The next mode is prep mode. That changes the airflow structures within the booth itself, primarily used in applying primers and preparation materials like such. And then we have the paint mode. That's where we are increasing the airflow within the booth to apply either base color or clear coat inside of the booth. That gives us a higher airflow. The last mode is dry mode. Dry mode will basically slow down the airflow within the booth itself to allow for a higher touch point of the existing air within the booth for an optimized drying. The dry mode will also automatically disengage after a preset period that you can determine yourself, basically to notify you as an operator that the drying is completed. The dry mode will also enable a power outlet in the electrical board itself, so you can hook up an external infrared drying if you prefer using that. What we can also do, because we're utilizing a smart wall, is that we can connect up to 4 individual hose connections to connect to our hybrid spray booth or our wheel painting robot or various equipment that require and can be connected with a hose as well. The machine itself is quite versatile in relation to the industries that it can be utilized within. It's both within the car industry, collision repair centers, but also car dealerships and also other associated industries such as metalworks, etc. The machine is set up so it only takes an estimated of 6 hours to do the full installation, including all of the roof, the smart wall, and all of the various parts.